Daniel can't just hide out forever. Is that how you see yourself in 10 years? If you step up and face the law, you can be free.
Maybe.
Sooner than later.
I want a new life.
We've come too far now. We just want a new life. That's it.
Oops, I understand. I do. I'm trying to be the adult. You're too young to be dealing with all this. And Daniel is growing up fast. Too fast.
That's what I'm worried about.
You made it here. So, I know you're on the right path.
Hello?
Oh. Sorry. I really have to take this.
Is it Max?
Hey, sweetie. What's up?
Who's the sweetie now? I demand to know, David Madsen, who is the sweetie?
Told you New Yorkers were assholes.
I'm spying on him.
Yeah, I know. How about that other gallery she told me about? Cool. Fingers crossed, then.
Max's gallery?
Nah. Your old man doesn't fear the heat. Yeah, those solar panels are finally up and running. You'll see them next time you come by.
I want to be here when they come by.
I don't know.
I do.
Maybe if you drive down to Louisiana. Or Texas. That'd be cool. Yeah, gotcha. All right. Take care then. Wish Max luck for me, okay?
Huh, he's talking to Chloe.
Bye-bye. Love ya.
Now what does he do? He just sits there. I had to listen to that. You guys understand, I'm sure. Go to the car to leave the town. Well, well.
You'll be fine in Mexico. Don't worry.
Talking to the car or me?
Hey.
Oh.
Need any help?
Just checking out the levels and cleaning up the filters.
Truck will make it?
So, do you think your truck will make it all the way to the border?
Oh, it will. It's never failed me before. How long have you been driving for?
Not long enough.
Not very long.
Dad taught me, but I always had other plans. We didn't go cruising too much.
Esteban was obsessed with his engines. That doesn't mean you had to be too.
I know. He wanted me to find myself.
Yeah. He only wanted me to find my own way. Whatever that was. Wish I had more time.
Listen, Esteban loved you and Daniel for exactly who you are. He would be proud that you're going back to his homeland today.
Have you ever been there together?
Did you guys ever go to Mexico together?
We talked about going, but never did. He said growing up there was hard. But he loved it.
I don't know anything about Mexico. It's scary.
Sean, you're carrying the weight of two people on your shoulders now. Mm. It's okay to be nervous.
I'm just tired of running, of causing trouble everywhere we go.
Daniel's power is overwhelming, and we don't know where it comes from. But you do know your brother. You'll be there for each other.
Guess she doesn't have powers after all. Power freaks me out a little.
Yeah. Daniel's power freaks me out. I only hope he'll never have to use it again after we cross that border.
Your brother sure isn't a little kid anymore. He had to grow up too fast. He wants to be equals, and you guys are gonna have to work together. He may even help you make it.
Maybe you're right.
Maybe you're right.
Like you know.
You'll figure it out. Yeah, like you always do. Okay. Better get back to my tune-up.
All right. I'll make one last round before leaving.
One last round? We already made our last round. Leave away.
Daniel, do you copy? It's time to wrap it up.
So, did you get to say goodbye to Away?
Yeah. Hmm. Kind of sad.
What is that? Leave
Are
Away?
We leaving yet?
I didn't get it.
We have to, Inanna.
Come here.
Not Leave Away. Leave Away. The place Away.
Mom. I'm gonna miss you.
I'll miss you too, Danny. It was amazing to spend this time with you. I'm so damn proud of you both. And what you're gonna do with your life. And if you ever need me, I'm just around the corner.
Okay, Mom.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Now we know where you live.
Well, Sean, this is it.
They're crying. What's the choice? Oh, yeah, hug her. Duh.
Thanks, Mom, for being there.
I'm guessing most people...
Thanks for letting me, son.
Most people chose to hug her. Guessing at least 90%. At least. We'll see.
Let's hit the road.
Goodbye, David Madsen. Glad you got to be a little bit less of a jerk when you got older. Surprised I remember. It's so
Take
long.
Care, boys!
So long since I played the first one.
Stay safe!
Bye! Hope we're not doomed. We don't want doom. No doom. I was looking at that thing. Did they build some kind of hut? Cacti, and more cacti. Saguaro, I think is pronounced. Cacti. Stretching up toward the sky, reaching for the sun. That and those reddish rocks. So distinctive. Can I move? No.
Hey. Is something wrong?
Sure is.
We're almost there, okay?
He misses them.
That's the last time I have to say that.
I don't care about that.
So, what's the problem?
What are we gonna do in Puerto Lobos? We don't know anybody. We're like strangers. How long can we live there?
We're gonna live like kings.
Forever. We can live like kings, dude. The dollar goes a long way there. We don't need much.
Yeah, well, right.
$1,000.
So who am I gonna play with? What do I do for fun?
We'll find somebody. You'll be going back to school.
Come on. You can make friends when you go back to school.
Dude, I can't even speak Spanish. How can I make friends or do anything if I can't talk?
I'll teach you. He's good at Spanish, right?
I'll teach you, man.
You think so? That's cool.
Could have been
you
doing that.
You fit in everywhere we go.
Could have been doing
we'll
that
get
all,
to hang out too.
All this time.
Well, that sounds okay. I guess.
Daniel.
You want to hang out with him?
I get scared too, you know? But we'll be... we'll be fine.
Okay. I trust you.
Made it everywhere else. You can make it there, right? What if we had told David Madsen we wanted to turn ourselves in? That's what he seemed like he wanted us to do. I'm sure that wouldn't have happened, though. The game end like that. Get that police scanner on, right? Gotta listen for roadblocks. Oh, God. Was a stutter. Now, if you really want to train his powers, have him use, like, manipulate small objects. Like, tie a knot with his powers. Of course, you have to learn how to do it in real life, too, first. You know, knit something together. Take things out of objects. All kinds of exercises you could do. Take objects apart. Like, can you pull an eraser off the back of a pencil? The wall. Huh. Well, with Daniel, we can jump it.
That looks so big.
You levitate over one at a time.
Dude. It's just a giant fence.
Can you
levitate? Except it won't keep us in.
You levitate the whole car? What are you up to? He levitated that.
After the raid on away, there was no sign of Sean and Daniel Diaz.
Kidding me?
We believe they left within the past few hours.
They just went.
The two brothers are still considered armed and dangerous. Proceed with caution.
Oh, crap. Ah.
Oh no. Sean, why would they arrest Mom? Why?
So they can give her shit. But she didn't do anything. The cops will have to let her go.
I hope so. Why can't they just leave us alone?
They're going to. Once we're over that fucking wall.
Yep. Pardon me.
This shit lasts until Puerto Lobos. Unless our car breaks down in the desert.
Hey. Sean?
Yeah?
Why would they build this?
Well, you know...
they're afraid of anyone different than
it's
them.
It's a border, man.
Is there a wall like this? Up north?
Nope.
Nah. Not really.
So... why did they build one here?
That's a very good question.
I don't know, Daniel.
That is a very good question.
That sucks.
I could go on about it at length, but I won't. Actually, stand by, guys. I'll be right back.
Is Dad's house in Mexico going to be totally trash, or what?
I'm sure it is. Whatever. That's a good project for us, right?
I know. Wow. It's gonna be super easy with my power.
Why would it be trashed? I guess we're supposed to go take a look at the wall. I mean, you could drive closer.
This is the opposite of Seattle.
Walk to the border fence.
We're at the end of America.
Yep. Well, let's see if Daniel can levitate the whole car. With or without us in it.
Shit. I didn't think there would be more than a barbed wire fence out here.
Hmm. Asked to dis- Oh, really? We're gonna destroy it? Why not lift over? Ah, destroying it is a noble cause. Part of it, anyway. It's bound to attract attention, though.
So, here we are, Daniel. The end of the road.
Look at us already. Finally. Already shimmering.
Let's get out of here.
Yeah. Take it easy. You can do it.
That's pretty big. Maybe we should all take a step back. Which way is it gonna fall? Or fly?
Dude, it's hard.
Lift the car over. If you can. I don't know if you can lift the car over.
I can't.
It's alright. Take your time. Stay focused.
She's gonna blow.
With you, Daniel.
Back up. Is he trying to pull it apart or just push it forward? Oh, we're going to push it, pushing it forward. Got it. Oh my god. If anyone is in the vicinity that they...
You're right, Super Wolf.
Definitely heard that.
Almost.
And then saw it.
It's okay. It's okay. Just breathe.
I'm sure the police are gonna show up anytime now.
Shh. Breathe.
His wolf tattoo. From Cassidy. Will we ever see Cassidy again? No, these people would go to another country to visit us.
We fucked that shit up.
We can't visit them. You.
Yes!
Did it. Daniel.
It's all thanks to you.
It's gonna be all right now. You've done the hardest part.
Well, the good thing...
Thanks for taking me down here, Sean.
Because the wall's...
Nah.
There.
We did it together, man. Come on. Let's go back to the car.
Little to no security.
Oh, man!
Guards.
I cannot wait to go swimming in the ocean!
Police. Gonna take a peek?
Same scenery. Different country. Not going to Puerto Lobos on foot.
Same scenery.
How long to Puerto Lobos?
Only a couple of hours. A
couple hours?
You know what? You can ask that question once more. Once.
Okay. I just can't wait.
Once more. We don't have the police scanner with us.
Can't wait to go shopping.
Shopping.
I'm dying to get some choco crisp. It'll be
Oh no!
Daniel! Daniel, talk to me!
Ooh.
Daniel! Talk to me!
He got shot where? Oh, in the... Okay, not his heart. In the left, the right shoulder.
No. No way, not now.
Sniper?
Daniel!
Who's that?
Who are you?
Who the hell?
Did you shoot my brother? Hey,
Oh shit, Madison. I told you it was a fucking kid.
Get off of me!
Madison?
Get off of me!
Well?
Daniel!
Is he?
He's my brother!
He's okay. Bullet just grazed
him. Let me go!
Do not move if you want to keep that arm. Comprende? Keep an eye on the wall. These fuckers blew it up so their friends can cross.
Daniel!
What friends?
So what's the plan, huh? I bet there's a dozen more coming through, right?
No! We're leaving! Going to Mexico, I swear!
Wait. You're trying to break into Mexico. That's fucking funny.
Oh, glad you find it amusing. Who are you?
Who are you? You're not border agents.
We're citizens. We serve our country.
By shooting kids?
By shooting people!
Better them than us. Yeah. Look, you just blew up that wall, so don't start acting all friendly. So tell me the plan.
When was I acting friendly? You're not cops.
You're not cops. You can't arrest us.
No, but we work with them. And they sure appreciate our help.
Looks like no one's coming for now.
Anyway, don't waste your energy. I bet the Border Patrol has a big plan for you, mister.
Madison, come on. We have to deal with this kid.
No,
still bleeding.
Don't touch him. Get off.
Who's this now?
Don't move.
What the fuck? Get it off. Stop. Get it off.
All these racist asses just messing with that.
What the fuck is going on?
Where's Spencer?
He's off duty today.
Spencer.
Why?
Listen, we have a deal. He knows.
Yeah, I heard about this crap. Not happening anymore.
Come on, Maddie. Do what the officer says.
What's the officer saying?
Fuck! How old is he?
He's all right, officer. Don't worry.
Shut it! You're both coming with me to the station.
What? Are you kidding? What? They're illegals!
Fuck's sake! What I say? Okay.
As soon as they figure out who they are.
Take a breath. You okay now?
Depends if my brother's okay.
Daniel!
Border Patrol.
What? I'm sorry, are you Sean?
It's all over
Sean
now.
Sean Diaz?
Nope, that's not me.
You're under arrest.
Ah, crap. Thanks a lot, bigots. Arizona. 6 a.m., 4th of July. Oh, wonderful place to be spending Independence Day. Daniel's gotta bust us out. Yeah, just use your power. Just have us fly across. Hello? Oh. Some unfriendly faces here as well. Hi, jerks.
Don't look at me.
Oh, keep looking at her.
¿Estás bien?
I only got one eye to look at you with.
Sí. Yo soy Diego. Mi esposa Carla. Y este frijolito de aquí es, Es Ángel.
Oh, Ángela.
Encantado.
Yo me llamo...
Soy Sean.
Sean.
¿Cómo te sientes, hijo?
They go speaking Italian.
¿Han visto un niño de 10 años? Es mi hermanito. Nos separaron cerca del muro. Está herido.
Lo llevaron a la enfermería. ¿Enfermería? Si fuera grave, una ambulancia ya habría venido a buscarlo. Si lo dejaron aquí, quiere decir que está bien.
Tranquilo, amigo. Aquí no hacen daño a los niños.
Well, I knew it. So close, yet so far. Vigilantes.
Mm. Hope that Campbell's almost done with the paperwork.
Is that what you call them?
Then we're out and we're not coming back.
Ugh, this place is fucking gross.
Enjoy it.
I wonder how long they've been here. And why.
Yeah. Maybe they'll tell us.
¿Saben cuánto tiempo... ¿Nos van a dejar aquí?
No.
Esta es la primera vez que intentan cruzar. Me acuerdo de nuestra primera vez. Casi morimos de sed en el desierto.
We're trying to make reach Mexico.
En realidad, queremos llegar a México.
¿A México? No mames. ¿Pero por qué? Entonces son gringos.
Sí, nacimos aquí, pero ahora tenemos que irnos.
Todos estamos escapando de algo.
Es la tercera vez que intentamos cruzar la frontera.
Why?
¿Por qué necesitan cruzar tan desesperadamente?
Por las mismas razones que todos. No pudimos soportar la inseguridad ni la miseria.
En México, la violencia tiene muchas formas. No se puede vivir así.
Cuando mi hermano fue secuestrado y asesinado por una pandilla, nos fuimos. Si hubiésemos podido quedarnos, nos habríamos quedado en nuestro pueblo, pero queremos darle una vida mejor a nuestro hijo o hija.
What my father did. Oh, is that what his father did?
Es lo que hizo mi papá.
Okay.
Se fue de México cuando murieron sus padres para ganarse la vida. Pero yo sé que extrañaba su pueblo natal.
Por supuesto. Pero seguro que tuvo sus razones para irse. Como nosotros.
No quiero desanimarte, amigo. Pero lo de México... no va a ser fácil para ustedes. Es un país magnífico. Y me cuesta muchísimo dejarlo, pero... allá va a ser muy complicado cumplir tus sueños.
Ya no tengo sueños aquí.
Sean, has vivido en este país toda tu vida con un padre mexicano. Y ahora los tiempos han cambiado. ¿Cómo crees que va a ser todo en el futuro?
We are integrated.
Tuve suerte que mi padre trabajaba duro, que fuimos bien integrados. Lo comprendí cuando murió, cuando me quedé solo.
Lo siento mucho, hijo.
Cuando eres extranjero, tienes que trabajar aún más duro para arreglártelas. Así funciona.
Oh, shit. Enough now.
What?
It's America. We speak English. We're not, just talking.
We're not part
no,
of this
the
conversation.
Problem is you people breaking into my country.
We come here to work. Not steal or live at your home.
Diego. No, I am so fucking tired. You only come here to cause trouble. And we have to pay for your welfare. You all want a free ride. And that makes me sick.
Talk in Spanish louder. That's one thing to
we
do.
We only want work and peace.
Yes.
a honest job and the ability to raise our child in a safe country.
So I was a little too flustered to even look at the choices.
That's all we're looking for.
That's what you people always say.
You can't talk
But the facts speak for themselves.
Can't reason with people like that. You're a bigot.
Your facts are just bigotry and hatred.
Yeah, I hate what you did to my country. Our borders. We have a right to protect our sovereign nation, and we will.
Damn right, baby girl.
It's not your native land.
You hunt us like animals.
Unless you're Native American.
I don't think I have a choice. I want the safest country for my children.
See? You love your family like us.
Lady,
you don't
go
walking
breed.
Hundreds of miles in the desert and risking everything for no reason. We do it for our child. A mother must understand.
No, you and your unborn parasite
what?
Have nothing in common with me and my family.
What?
Maddie.
What you say?
Oh, see? There you go. Oh,
no. Take it easy.
You can't reason with
Solo
people
vas a empeorar
like that.
Las cosas para ustedes.
Tienes razón, amor. No vale la pena.
Whether you people like it or not, we're not gonna give you a break.
You're in jail too.
Give finger.
Loser.
Where's my give finger option? That guy almost fell off his chair.
Why are we stuck down here with them? You know us. We're helping you, goddammit!
Hey, you have the right to remain silent, so fucking use it, okay?
All right.
Diaz, you're up.
How's my brother?
Don't worry about him. Now turn around.
Huh.
Hands behind your back.
Don't worry about him. Where are we going?
Okay. Let's move it.
Room 02. Oh, interrogation time. Mm-hmm.
All right. Sit down.
What are the bars?
Where's
for?
My brother?
He's doing fine for a kid who got grazed by a bullet. Lost some blood. But he's tough. They're taking care of him at the infirmary.
Now I know what that's for.
You want coffee?
Okay.
Not
good.
Cocoa?
Be right back.
Yeah, he likes coffee. Careful they don't lace it with truth serum.
What did they do with Daniel? I hope he's all right. Great. Now I can put on a fucking show. Shit. Is it morning already? Haven't seen. How am I gonna get myself out of this mess? No point in getting these off. There are cops everywhere. Of course not.
Good job then. You went to jail instead. You will be great.
Shut that lady up.
So tired of all this shit.
Me too.
When will we get a break?
Why am I in here? Hey!
Because you're an idiot.
Hey! Let me out of here! Well, I'm not illegal! I'm a sovereign citizen!
Sovereign.
Open up! Hey!
What are you babbling about now? Do you ever just not yell? It's been a long fucking night. We're all sick of your shit. If I have to come back here again, you're going to solitary. Got it?
Nice. Told her. Wonderful time in room 02.
There you go.
Thank you.
Looks like you need it.
Thanks.
Mm. A lot more than
all
that.
All right. Let's see.
Give me a bottle of your finest Jack Daniels.
Okay. Damn. Seriously? No. Shit.
Yeah. Jokingly.
Coffee's gonna make me feel so much better.
Jeez.
The teacher had to read?
That's quite a crime spree. It's hard to believe what kids can do nowadays.
Yeah, with superpowers.
Killing that officer in Seattle. Assaulting a gas station clerk.
No, that's not really the way it
caught
happened.
Caught in another weird explosion at a pot farm in California. Then you join a religious commune in Nevada. Oh. Which ends up burnt to the ground. And
one of us joined.
We're not even halfway down the list. One of those things you could get away with. But not all that.
You left off assaulting the police officer at the hospital and escaping. I can explain.
It sounds crazy, but I can explain.
Explain it to Agent Flores.
Grand Theft Auto?
She's on her way now.
Oh, Flores.
She spoke to your mother, who took responsibility for the church fire.
It's not true.
That's not true. She had nothing to do with it, and you know it. But sure, throw another innocent in jail. I don't really care.
Say they had nothing on her.
I bet she'd be happy to hear that. Listen, I feel sorry for you. I really do. But denying what you did will only make things worse.
It wasn't my fault.
It wasn't my fault! All I did was try to survive.
Yeah, I guess you did. You know, I read the report. You claim that Officer Matthews' death was an accident, so why didn't you wait for the police?
No one would have believed it.
No one would have believed what happened. We didn't either.
Well, it's too late now. Your case is filled to the brim with evidence. Good news is, your brother's too young to be prosecuted. He'll end up with your grandparents, if they want him. But you're facing a shitload of years between bars. At least he'll get a life. What I don't get...
Time for Sean's power to activate.
How two kids can destroy so much stuff. I mean, anywhere you went, something blew up. Seriously.
Not everywhere.
How?
We're supervillains. Random accidents?
Those were just random accidents. Yeah, it's crazy, but it just happens around us. Can't explain it.
Something blew up at the hospital.
Listen, once is an accident. Twice is luck. Three times is enemy action.
Whoa!
Enemy
what is that?
Action?
Sir, I don't think you should...
Keep your ass in that seat.